Start with a square. Divide each component square into 9 equal new squares, and remove the central new square. Iterate the process to get Sierpinski carpet. Here's another way to approximate Sierpinski carpet. Start with a point anywhere on the interior of a square. Choose either of the four vertices or the midpoints of the square, and draw a line. Mark a point at to third the distance from the original point. Iterate to get Sierpinski carpet.